Hello everyone, myself Dr. Pooja Vyas. I'm a consultant gynecologist at Cloud9 Vashi. The most miscarriages occur, what we see, in the first trimester of pregnancy. That is from the conception up to the 12 weeks of pregnancy. And there are very less percentage of chances where the miscarriage occur from the 12th to 20th week of pregnancy. So yes, most of the miscarriages occurs in the first trimester of pregnancy up to 12 weeks. So if there are two or more miscarriages in a row, what we tell it that the recurrent miscarriages. Okay, recurrent pregnancy losses are not very common, but among at least 5% of pregnancies it is seen. The causes, as we discussed before, could be one of the causes to have a recurrent miscarriage. If there is only single first miscarriage happened, and we generally say that could be a wastage of pregnancy, but if it's happening again and again and again, which could be a very traumatic for the mother, we try and investigating the cause, what was the cause, which we generally, either if your doctor suggest, we can go for hysterolaparoscopy to see the any septum is there, fibroids are there, or we can remove that. We are just removing the septate or correcting the shape of the uterus to plan for the next pregnancy. If it is happening with genetical causes, if there's genetical cause, then definitely what we are doing, the karyotyping of the patients, of the parents, to rule out the genetical cause.